Welcome back. We now have a special report on Delhi Build 2011. Nearly 250 exhibitors and thousands of industry experts from across the globe have converged for Delhi Build, one of the largest exhibition in building material and construction, held in Pragati Maidan, New Delhi from 22nd to 24th September 2011. This program was inaugurated by Sri Saugata Roy, Minister of State for Urban Development. Here is a report by our correspondent Akanksha Verma.
Builders Association of India and International Trade and Exhibition Event Private Limited jointly organized Delhi Build 2011, an international exhibition and conference on construction, infrastructure, building material and allied industry from 22nd to 24th September 2011.
See, IT and Builders Association thought of organizing this for the construction industry, and we felt that we must have the latest technologies existing in the country, the latest building materials existing in the country, to be showcased to our consumers. And we feel that, with the participation from exhibitors across the different areas and fields, and the visitor participation.
Delhi Build emerged as one of the largest exhibition in building material and construction industry, which has featured more than 250 exhibitors from various countries and has showcased different industry segment under its umbrella. Delhi Build showcased the latest product and services that the construction, building and interior industry has to offer, from core components to new technologies and exclusive decor and fittings. The event was a great opportunity to compare product and services and meet the manufacturers.
I find the exhibition very interesting because we have a lot of new clients like aspiring builders and interior designers who have seen our products and really appreciated it.
I think here in this exhibition, they've really redefined the name business. They've actually given a very good shot in it, and I really appreciate their effort.
The diverse exhibitor profile, including building materials and construction equipment manufacturers, construction chemical and vehicles, painting and coating giants, hardware and tool fraternity, plumbing and piping industry, among others. Delhi Build was an ideal venue for serious visitor to take advantage of technological advancement in building and construction related fields.
Construction industry in India is at boom right now. So a lot of collaboration with the foreign industry is coming in India. So it helps us to widen our perspective about our construction methods, methodologies and techniques. So since we are budding architects, so it will help us in future for sure.
India's building and construction industry contributes to almost 15% of the country's GDP and has been growing at the steady rate of over 10% in the last 5 years. Due to the high focus on infrastructure development, the country is currently undergoing a major boost to the construction sector, presenting huge investment opportunities to the international companies.
12th Five-Year Plan provides about 46 lakhs crore rupees for the infrastructure. And out of which, about 50% will be for the construction activities, construction sector. So there is a big scope for the Indian contractors to get work, and they have a big role to play also.
The sector is being shaken up, and people realize the importance of this. This is the largest sector in this country after agriculture, which is providing the huge employment, which is generating the massive revenue for this country.
Delhi Build 2011 was placed with three highly focused concurrent events, which covered the entire gamut of construction, infrastructure, building, lighting and allied industry.
This particular platform in Delhi Build has really brought all the construction industry to think in the most forwarding way, and they are looking the technological change, they are looking for the eco-friendly alternatives, they are looking for the green buildings, they are looking for the materials which are long-lasting.
Delhi Build 2011 was co-located with Panel Expo, the fifth international Indian exhibition for wood, bamboo, panel, laminate and allied industry, as well as Illuminex, the third international Indian lighting exhibition. Delhi Build 2011 was supported by 20 major trade associations of construction and allied industry. This is the first time in India where all major industry associations have came together to showcase the strength and potential of emerging Indian construction and allied industry in the international arena.
Delhi Build showcased the latest product and services that the construction, building and interior industry has to offer, from core components to new technologies and exclusive decor and fittings. This show was of great opportunity for domestic and international buyers and suppliers to meet at one place. This is Akanksha with camera person Mohit, Power News, New Delhi.
With this, we come to an end of this edition of Power News. Keep sending us your suggestions and views at powernews@znetwork.com or call us on 011-405-60701. Do join us next week for more news and updates. Till then, goodbye and take care.